Hey guys, it's me, 50, and welcome to a brand new GTA video with Red Assassin 16. Say hi, Red. Alright, and, well, I gotta get my car from the impound lot, so let's do that first, and then we'll take it from there. Are you gonna try to help me, Red?
I'm kinda
busy at the moment. Wait, how did you get a cop rating?
I got a car for free.
Oh, okay. You're just ranking in that moolah, aren't you?
How did he see me? I'm gonna die.
Alright, so this is like what, our fifth time trying to record this?
Yeah.
Or something like that, because pretty much my capture card was dropping so many frames before it wasn't even funny. So hopefully it doesn't do that this time. Because we're about a minute in and it hasn't happened so far, so.
Yay.
That's an achievement if I consider it one. Whoa, okay. Let's see if that really threw it off the scales. 4 frames, not bad for so far.
Oh, I can't keep this car. Actually, what are you talking about? I like this car, I really do. But it's a car I've seen. Oh, this is better. It's gonna be a lot of money, I know that for a fact.
Yeah. Enough money to at least buy another one. Sorry. Thanks for calling me shithead, we very much appreciate it. Alright, just gonna do a quick frame check. 4 frames still, alright, we're good. And let's hop over the fence here, grab my car.
Drive for your life.
Yeah, because these guys are already shooting at me. So.
Yeah. You should buy a tux.
A tux?
From the new update or glitch.
Oh yeah. I've seen like the Mad Hatter costume that they have. That would be fun to wear.
Oh. I might run into you. Literally. You're not careful. Oh no. Good.
But right now I kinda like my Right now I kinda like my beach bum looking guy.
You're a bum with beach. Oh shoot. Oh, I hit a stationary car that was oh my god! Just keep on driving, don't stop. I just had like 2 crashes in the road because the car hit the brakes for no reason. Not a red light, not anything. I just went, okay, I'm gonna stop here.
That's a little strange.
Well, they didn't stop, they slowed down and then I get one. But still.
Alright. I'm gonna park here. Hopefully they won't find me. Yes, I escaped.
Where you want me to go? All right. How did I get scratches on the hood?
Well, we all know how I get my scratches. from reckless driving. So, do you want to try to get into the military base?
I guess.
Alright. Well, I'm not going to take my personal car for this.
Just use the new helicopters. Or not new, but helicopters.
Wait, they have new helicopters?
They have one new one where you can put those vehicles besides that. And that's new, that's been there for a while.
Is it free?
Dick!
You just pick it up at the airport.
Jay Criminy!
Take it for that. 15,000.
Shit, Dick. You hear me? That's just it. You piece of shit.
How's this? 23,500.
Alright, I'm on my way. I have a crappy car, but it's the best that I could get. I had to beat a guy down. Because when I hit it with my hit the car with my nightstick, he's like, "That's it!" I didn't even break anything. But apparently he was just having a bad day. And wanted no part of my shenanigans. Ooh, wait, there's a thug arena. Or whatever they call it. Thug bust. Thug something, whatever they actually call it. And did you get the Type 25 from the?
No, not yet. It's not as good as the special carbine, so for me, there's no real need to get it.
I'm trying to find these thugs. Usually, like shooting off a random round would get them. To pop their head out. But it doesn't seem like that's the case for today. I think I gotta climb up. Oh gosh. Yeah, I do have to climb. They're probably on the roof of this
play
thing.
Again.
What now?
Pick that person.
Oh, that would be fun. But it's kind of hard to do with two people.
Yeah.
We would need a drone.
Yeah.
For those that didn't know, Hit That Person, I don't think we've ever recorded it, but Hit That Person is when we have a guy up in a helicopter that takes another guy up there, and the goal for the other guy is to, or sometimes it can be a group of people, and the goal is to see...
Who can hit that person who's in the ground?
Or who can get the closest?
Mm-hmm. I was really good at that. I just missed somebody like by an inch.
Alright. Nothing. These guys have to be at the top here. Do you have a cop rating?
No.
Then why do I still hear cop sirens?
That's a good question.
Maybe they gave me a better car to get into the military base with. Oh jeez, this is a high climb. Well, they finally turned off their sirens. Jeez, this is a long frickin' climb.
I'm gonna see if I can see you.
I feel sorry for the people that put this thing up.
Are you going up on that big-ass building?
Yeah.
Yeah, that took forever. There's a mission where you have to climb that.
Was it that you just had to climb it?
No, you gotta climb it and take out people. Is the Lester mission, and he said, oh, you should probably take a car, or not a car, a helicopter, and I didn't. So I climbed all the way up there just to die.
No.
And I misjumped.
Well, I think there's a gang attack up here. So I'm gonna go investigate. Probably kill him. Oh, there's a helicopter up here. I wish I had a sniper rifle to shoot out the pilot.
Oh, I have a sniper rifle. But I'm kind of getting ready for one thing.
Alright, it seems like I'm getting close. Because the red circle just flashed.
There we go. For a moment, I thought my game was glitching and I couldn't move.
Wow, the view from up here is beautiful.
Yeah. I want you to stay up there, for once you're finished with that, I want to shoot you off, so I can get that bounty.
No! I'm gonna have parachute off.
Fine, I'll shoot your parachute.
That I'm fine with. Actually, I don't know if I can parachute off.
Just wait for me.
This thing just keeps on bringing me up higher and higher and higher.
Yeah,
oh, they give you a parachute forever. Up here. Well, I have a parachute. So, I guess I can climb up here again?
Just stay right where you are. Or did you jump off already?
I jumped off onto the building. Since I thought there was a... Looks like there's a thug bust here. But I don't see any guys. And none of them are being alerted by my pistol shots. One more of those should bring my health up.
Right.
I honestly don't see these guys. Where?
I don't see anything.
Clearly, where I'm at, there's a red circle. Tell me that there's supposed to be a group of thugs I'm supposed to shoot. I'm not finding them. Unless they're up here. No, doesn't look like they're up here. Are they on a lower floor?
Oh, that is a long climb. It's a red ladder, right?
It's a huge thing of ladders, yeah. Mm-hmm. And this isn't an elevator. Great. How am I supposed to find these guys? No, I give up. I give up trying to...
Can you jump off the northern side?
Shoot, I fell off. Shoot.
Fell?
Yeah, I fell. Oh, that hurt.